A Port Gibson man tried to make a bank withdrawal the hard way. Now he's in jail. Claiborne County Sheriff Edward Good says he got a call from the manager of Bank Plus on Farmer Street yesterday morning saying someone had broken in. He and deputies looked at the surveillance video and identified the suspect as 36-year-old Terrence Jones. Sheriff Good says they quickly found him and took him into custody, as you see.